I was born in Bogotá, Colombia. I applied for a scholarship to go to high school. And one day, walking in the street with my mother, a professor stopped us and to talk to us and say, "Oh, I was one of the persons who read your exam, and you did very well in that exam, so I'm sure you are going to get your scholarship." And I say, "Oh, thank you very much." And then later on, we went to the Minister of Education to see if the scholarship had arrived. And it turned out that it had not. And so we were sitting, waiting to talk again while they looked for the scholarship. And there was a lady sitting next to us, and she was talking to another lady. And she told the other lady, "And I paid 500 pesos, and they didn't give the scholarship for my son." And my mother told me to be quiet, not to say anything. And I sat there waiting to go inside to talk to the Minister of Education. And in the meanwhile, my mother went to the telephone and she called like Time magazines, Del Tiempo. And immediately, just a few minutes later, a man from El Tiempo came. And my mother had told him that there was a lady there who had paid for the scholarship. And so he went and talked to the lady, and she told him, "Yes, I paid the money and they didn't give me the scholarship." And so he says, "Don't you worry, I will take care of it." So immediately he went back to the El Tiempo where they published the paper, the daily paper. And the next morning the paper appeared, and there was a big sign in the first page, "Scholarships being sold." And of course that was totally against the law. So there was a big problem, and the person in charge of the education, the Minister of Education, was thrown out of the job. And then they had the Minister of Foreign Relations to cover both for a while. So then I was supposed to go back. And at that time I went back, and the Minister of Foreign Relations was there instead of the Minister of Education. And I told him I was waiting for the scholarship. He said, "Oh yes, I have it ready." And so he went and gave me the scholarship. And this Minister of Education that was taking the job of the Minister of Education, the Minister of Foreign Relations, was a very elegant man. He was a very tall man and very well dressed. And he looked like a movie actor, you know, very handsome man. And he immediately gave me my scholarship. So I said, "Oh, thank you, doctor, very much," and all that. And so I got my scholarship. And then, of course, the people who had paid and all that, there was a big surprise. All over the news and the radio and everything talking about that situation, that somebody was trying to sell scholarships. And so things changed. And at any rate, I got my scholarship, so I went to school. And the scholarship was very nice because it was room and board. So we have a place to stay and we have food to eat. And so I went there and I graduated from after that.